Ah, those nasty black streaks. It's actually algae. It usually forms on the north-facing side or any shady side because it gets less sun. But now there's actually shingles that resist it with a limited lifetime warranty.